The final countdown is underway to salvage the Costa Concordia. It's nearly 2 years since the 114,000-ton cruise ship capsized in Italy, killing 32 people. Hundreds of engineers and mechanics have been working on the project for more than a year, making it one of the biggest and most expensive recovery operations in history. If all goes to plan, the liner, which is the length of 3 football pitches, will be pulled into a vertical position and left to rest on underwater platforms. This so-called parbuckling stage is crucial to remove it from the water in one piece. Weather permitting, it is due to start on Monday.